The storefront that bears his name and the person behind the brand have all seen better days. It's as if a broken heart just isn't enough.
My baby Beth was from here.
Those were the emotions from Duane Dog Chapman a little over a month after losing his wife and bounty hunting partner in crime. The reality star had to stand outside his Colorado shop to address the media after someone broke in.
A lot of Beth's bounty gear here, and all that's gone. Some of her personal stuff was here. All that's gone.
Now Chapman is going through some tough times physically. TMZ reports he suffered a heart emergency, and a representative sent us this statement. I can confirm Dog is under doctor's care and resting comfortably. Thank you for all of your well wishes. Keep them coming. And as hearts still break for Beth, Dog's heart is on the mend as well. And folks in Colorado wish him nothing but the best.
Definitely a lot of support for Dog and his family.
So the representative would not go into detail about Dog's medical emergency. It was reported that he was taken to the hospital from his Colorado home. Zora Stephenson, Fox 31.
All right, Zora, thank you.